Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. The ants will fight to the death. The Sanguinea colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party was no match for the valiant defenders. The brood remains safe, for now. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. This colony must remain small for now. Food is too scarce to support greater numbers. Predators are loose in the nest. The larvae must be protected. The Sanguinea colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party was no match for the valiant defenders. The brood remains safe, for now. There are intruders in the nest. Thank you. There are intruders in the nest. The Sanguinea colony seeks once again to bolster its numbers. A battalion of slave makers charge into the nest. The raiding party was no match for the valiant defenders. The brood remains safe, for now. The slave makers are back. They can sense larvae, and they want their share. Once again, the slave makers return to their nest with new black ant larvae to raise as their own. The raids will continue, but this Formica fusca colony has proved its capacity to endure and grow. Eventually, they will surpass their parasitic overseers, and the continued raids of the slave makers will reduce to nothing more than a mere inconvenience for the great Black Ant Empire.